Yash Upadhyay joins us with the Fab Four Stocks of the Day. Yash, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Neeraj. So, Shilpa Medicare tops our list. The stock is up about 8% or thereabouts after the company said that it has received the US FDA's inspection report for its establishment inspection report for its formulation unit located in Telangana. Now, this is the same unit which had received some 10 observations under Form 483 back in December, 7 of which were regarding the improvement of its practices and procedures. So, good news for this one. Graphite electrode manufacturer HEG is up about 7% today. A big bulk deal came in on Friday where an investment banking group Vanguard had picked up close to 4.5 lakh shares, about 1.2% stake in the company. And also we are looking at Ashoka Buildcon. This one received a big order today. The company was declared the lowest bidder for a highway project from NHAI worth close to 1700 crore rupees, which will be executed under the hybrid annuity model. And finally, don't know what's making this one bounce. United Bank is up for a third consecutive day, following up on the 8.5% plus kind of a move that we saw on Friday. Volumes too coming in significantly higher at over 5.5-6 times the 20-day average. Back to you.
Thanks a lot, Yash, for bringing those Fab Four stocks of the day.